this Facebook Live video went viral of a party during the weekend on Chicago's West Side. The mayor says it was a clear violation of the stay-at-home order.
Every single person there who put themselves at risk puts the next person and the next person that they come into contact with at risk.
It sends the message that the black youth have little value for their life.
State Representative LaShawn K. Ford says the party was held on this block on the West Side. Ford says the homeowner, a mother, had no clue her children held this party for someone who had been killed.
I'm hoping that she is not penalized for something that her young children did.
Police did respond to a disturbance at the address. Representative Ford says police have told him that about 150 people were in attendance, and he says most were African-American teenagers. Ford says this group has been living with Chicago's ongoing gun violence, which has taken their friends' lives.
When we say you need to stay at home, practice social distancing, follow the governor's order, that doesn't work because they're living for the day.
Representative Ford says that other political leaders want the teens who held this party punished, but he says this should be a teachable moment.
The young people should get tested and learn from that mistake that they made.
On Chicago's West Side, Christian Farr.